Hey, shit, Sergey. See you very soon.
See you next time. Delivery diets that deliver food each day, but don't stop from cheating. Watch this. Oh my god! Oh my car!
Oh, what happened?
Oh my god. Are you guys okay?
Yesterday I saw you with a different one.
I work at the dealership.
Oh.
I choose the car that I want.
That must be nice.
Yeah. Must be sad you're driving the same car over and over and it's a trash car.
It's
for pennies.
It's a I'm a taxi driver. What else do you want me to drive? A fucking limousine? Look, man, I don't have a lot of money here. I'm trying to make a living.
Hashtag broke life. See ya, bitch.
Alright, fuck you. God, dude, I don't know. Jesus Christ. What a dickhead.
You sure? Well, it looks like you do crack.
Time to sell drugs so you can afford gas. Yeah, maybe. I think I might start resorting to that. I don't want to be a criminal, but like I have no money. Hello? Hello? Hello, I'm Lewis. I'm here for a job interview. Do I just walk in? This guy's been so nice to me. I'm such a bad... he must really need a dealer.
Yes, I painted it black. Listen, diary. Fudge! Fuck!
You got a spider on your shoe.
Sorry. I have the jitters. Louis, get into the car.
Pierre, jump
around. This car doesn't look safe to, How do I go into first person?
Yo, what's up?
You came to the wrong area, bitch.
Oh no, I'm not part of this, guys. No. I just got a job at the casino. I can't go to jail. I need money.
Get
oh my god.
Lewis, get in the car.
Okay. Was that Greek?
Hey, how's it going?
I don't know if I should call the police. Cause I could still make some cab money. Cause there's a lot of people. God, fucking idiot, dude.
Oh, hurts my spine.
Got a few fish marks and a graze. Yeah, I see. Yeah. I see your spine's got a good graze on it from falling on the concrete here, but it's only looking like it's skin damage. Okay. You wanna go ahead and try wiggle those toes? Don't move the rest of your body. Just wiggle those toes for me.
Wiggling.
Is
it working? I'm wiggling the toes.
Yeah, it's okay. They're fine. It ain't too deep. It ain't no.
Down. I came back to see if I could, you know, make any cash if anyone needed a ride to the hospital.
Okay. Okay, sure. I mean, okay, yeah. Great, okay. Jesus, been a long shift. Okay, well, I'll keep an eye out. I do appreciate this. You want to just give me your identification and a phone number in case I need to contact you, please?
Very good.
Yeah, watch out for my health.
I think it's too late for that, my friend.
What the fuck? That's fucked up, dude. What the fuck? That's so fucked up, dude. What the hell? Fuck you, Sergey.
What is it?
Hello, is this Pizza Hut?
No, this is not Pizza Hut, my friend. This is Sergey. What do you want?
I'd like an extra large pizza. Pepperoni.
I am in jail, you brick. I cannot deliver this pizza, you brick. Why you call this number? How you get this number?
I just want some pizza.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
Where I'm from in Libesol, we can't pay for being sad, you know? How the hell are we gonna eat if we're sad, you know?
I don't.
I tell my mom I'm sad and depressed, she kicked my ass, you know?
Sounds like a good mom. Hey! Hey! What the fuck?
The thing I wanted to tell you, we wanted to tell you at the pool, me and Pierre, okay?
Is it related to money? Because you... It yes. Seems... It feels like you never have any...
Bog today got kidnapped when he wake up by the Lean Boys motherfucker gang. These motherfuckers.
Who?
Okay. Lean Boys, something shit, stupid man. They take my. They kidnap me. They put me through torture. They pretty much taught me how to be man today, Lewis. They taught me not to take shit anymore, and I feel like this taxi game is not gonna be good, man, for you anymore. For me, it's not good, but for you, Lewis, you are the best driver I know. Okay?
Oh, thank you, Boggett.
But come on, I know you just came to America.
You want me to be a getaway driver?
Yeah. I think you're the best in the game.
How much are you paying?
Split the price. When you're in the gang, so you can't charge your own gang, you know, yet.
Well, that's not yet. $93.
I'll call you when we have a job, okay? Thanks, Lewis.
Bog, you owe me $93.
Lewis, watch out on the burgers, okay, Lewis? Hey, my friend. Lewis, forget Bog. About it. Lewis, Bog. Come on. Lewis. Okay.
Just consider it a down payment for when you call me for that job.
Pierre?
Hello? Hello, this is Louis.
My bad, new phone, Android is crazy.
Did you just call me?
Sorry, my friend. Wrong number.
I mean, if you have something to say. Oh. Okay.
Pierre should be coming. Or might need. Let's see.
Vogue.
What
something
happened?
Something has happened to
step
me.
Back for now. Okay, do you gentlemen want to get out of the water? You're not helping yourself.
He owes me $98.
What, are you from Boston?
For putting on his tab.
Hey guy, you can give rides.
Yes, we're here to pick you up from.
We're
waiting for
Vogue
here. Now.
Vogue, listen.
You might want to disappear now if you don't go to bed.
Sergey.
What do you mean go to bed? You know what time it is?
It's 10 a.m. You want me to go to bed at 10 a.m.?
No, I'm saying, sir, if you're not using your room, then do us a favor and leave the area.
Are you calling me fat? Oh, yay. People in this country, everyone call.
Yeah. Can you give me your number?
You have my number. You already have my number in your phone.
What's your number? Is it...
Wait. What do you mean?
What
you called me here, remember? He called me here, remember?
Is there any SMS, okay?
Oh, what the fuck, Jesse?
You get this one? Not in service. Your phone is not in service. You have your phone?
Yes, hello, this is Sergey.
Hello, is this Pizza Hut?
No, I see you again. Hey, you called me I saw Sergey up, take my phone, go over with the Pizza Hut, and jam it right up your butthole, you fucking hear me, you big.
Yeah, but can I get a large pepperoni pizza?
That gets me, you're up to the rock!
A jewelry store is a two-man job, not a four-man job.
What do you mean? What location? Hey, I don't know why I talk like this now.
What are you doing?
Sergey! It's Joe!
Oh my god.
He's gonna snitch.
We can go to Civil Court right now if you'd like, Mr. Buddha.
Okay.
Oh!
Are we okay here? Is there an issue here?
Listen.
Is there a reason there's anyone and their mother here?
Everything fine. We're definitely not conspiring.
Charging this, right?
Oh no, that's just your imagination.
Why are you wearing same shirts every day anyway? Okay, how many shirts of this one do you have? I see the same one every day.
Alright. It's 132 right now, okay? that's Poke's tab.
Yes,
Bog's tab.
You wash every day this shirt?
I take showers.
Yeah, but it's the shirt. I say the shirt, not the showers. Apartment.
I work out every day.
Hey, give me directions, can you just say left, right, or straight? I don't
left.
Understand Spanish.
Left.
Lieva on говорит, lieva.
Sergey, so where do you come from? Russia, right?
Russia, my friend. Yes.
Slow. We're gonna go buy some look pics.
Hey. From lockpicks?
Yeah, lockpicks. We need lockpicks.
What do we need lockpicks for?
Where do we get pigs from? I know no farms.
You guys
wait, there is farm up north with pigs.
Useless. Bog, stay in the car, lock the doors, don't look back.
Okay.
Fuck! Drive!
Oh
no money! Get the fuck out!
Man, that was some hard shit, man. That's like some non-diarrhea shit. That's like...
Lutz, what is this? Lutz!
Bunch of pussies.
Yay, yay, yay.
Oh,
oh my god.
So Jesus Christ.
That was $250 fucking dollars! Yeah, this fucking hat!
Sorry, Bogue.
Hey, shit, Sergey, see you very soon.
See you next time. Delivery diets that deliver food each day, but don't stop from cheating. Watch this. Oh my god! Oh my car!
Oh, my what happened?
What the hell? Oh my god. Are you guys okay?